Terrence Newman attended Salina Central High School in Salina, Kansas, where he excelled in football, basketball, track, and baseball. He was an All-State Class 5A selection in football his senior year. Newman attended Kansas State University, where he played football. As a senior in 2002, he was a consensus first-team All-American and the Big 12 Conference Defensive Player of the Year. He won the Jim Thorpe Award as the nation's best defensive back and was a finalist for the Bronco Nagurski Trophy as the nation's best defensive player. He finished his senior season with 44 tackles, 34 of which came solo, 5 interceptions, and 14 pass breakups. Newman was also a star on special teams as a punt and kickoff returner. He scored 26 points and ranked 3rd on the team with 754 all-purpose yards. In addition to football, Newman ran track for Kansas State. He won the Big 12 Conference 100-meter dash outdoor championships in 2001 and 2002. He also won the Big 12 Conference 60-meter dash in indoor competition. Newman was also the Big 12 Conference Indoor Co-Performer of the Year in 2002. Following college, Terrence Newman was drafted by the Dallas Cowboys in the first round of the 2003 NFL Draft. In his rookie season, Newman started all 16 games, making 76 tackles, 1 sack, and 4 interceptions. In the 2004 season, Newman made 64 tackles and 4 interceptions. In 2005, he did not give up a single touchdown reception. His finest season as a professional came in 2007. He was voted to the 2007 Pro Bowl after recording 4 interceptions, 50 tackles, 1 touchdown, 3 forced fumbles, and 23 pass deflections. He was selected to his second Pro Bowl in 2009.